was doing good, Your Honor. I really was.
Hello, hello.
Next, we go to Lorain, Ohio, where Zaire Duffy is in court for violating his parole.
Duffy racked up 8
charges while on parole, including drug trafficking, gun possession, and leading police on a high-speed car chase. The judge, Raymond Ewers, has given the defendant several opportunities.
I'm coming on tomorrow. My wife's going to talk about her artwork. I only ever want to come on and subscribe to her channel, like, give us 100 likes. I guess I'm gonna end this for right now. I will come back later.